East of central Ania lies Ragno Fortress in Grageo Canyon. Our fortress there is still under Estevakian control. Substations for a giant dam and military tunnels line the area near the fortress. Those places act as an extra means of defense for an already high security area. Now that we've destroyed the enemy's heavy command cruiser, we're on our way east towards Grace Maria. But the only route for our heavy deployment of ground forces to travel on passes through Grageo Canyon, and Ragno Fortress is Estevakia's trump card for keeping us out of Grace Maria. If we can recapture that fortress, it's smooth sailing to Grace Maria from there. Eliminate the Estevakian unit there and recapture Ragno Fortress. The battle is tipping in our favor. All planes, let's get ready.
Garuda team, time to take off.
Unknown. Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Line of defense. Lining up in front of Fortress is planned. Missile launched. Lock on.
This is Windhover. We're prepared to knock out their substations and supply rooms on the water to cripple their forces.
Target. struck target.
Return fire!
Box 2.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Anti-aircraft gun taken out. Radar lock. Successfully taken back the fortress.
This is Landed Battalion. All areas are secure. We are now in a stowaway-free zone.
Our special forces came in from a different route and have secured the inside. Ragno Fortress is under Emmerian control. Mission accomplished. Our special forces can mop up the rest. Head back to base, Garuda team.
We're really on a roll. No one can stop us now.
Fox.
Although it's often been called impregnable, we have taken over Ragno Fortress. Estovakia's just lost all their trump cards. No one can stop us now. All that's left is to head for Grace Maria.